10 amazing facts about insect world and tiny creatures.
Fireflies' flashy communication. Fireflies, those magical glowing bugs, don't just light up the night for fun, you know. They're actually using those flashes to communicate. Each species of firefly has its own unique flashing pattern, like a secret code. It's how they find each other to, make more fireflies. Think of it like insect dating using Morse code. It's the most romantic thing ever. I hope they're not saying anything embarrassing.
Ants, tiny farmers with a big secret. Hold on to your hats. Some ants are actually farmers. Leafcutter ants, for example, don't eat the leaves they carry. Nope, they take them back to their underground nests, chew them up into a mushy paste, and then grow fungus on it. The fungus is what they actually eat. It's like having a little fungal farm under your house. How cool is that? They're basically mini mushroom growers, ant-astic farming skills.
Beetles got back and strength. Hold on to your hats because beetles are the superheroes of the insect realm. Some beetles are so strong they can lift objects over 850 times their own weight. That's like me lifting a school bus. Can you imagine? They use this incredible strength for all sorts of things, from digging to defending themselves. It's like they've been hitting the gym their whole lives. I bet they never skip leg day. Forget the Avengers, we need the Beetle Brigade. Seriously, how do they even find things that weigh that much?
Glowworms, nature's nightlights. Time to get illuminated. Glowworms aren't actually worms at all. They're the larvae of certain types of beetles. And, as their name suggests, they glow. They produce light through a chemical reaction in their abdomen, which they use to attract mates or prey. It's like having tiny, bioluminescent nightlights scattered around the forest floor. Simply glorious.
Butterflies' bonkers taste buds. Butterflies aren't just pretty faces flitting around flowers. They're also super picky eaters. But here's the crazy part. They taste with their feet. Yep, those delicate little feet are covered in taste receptors. So, when a butterfly lands on a flower, it's basically giving it a foot taste test to see if it's worth sipping on. Talk about a weird way to decide on your next meal. I wonder if they ever accidentally step in something gross. I bet they wish they had tiny butterfly napkins then.
Dragonflies, ancient flying aces. Here's a real blast from the past. Dragonflies have been around for over 300 million years, even before the dinosaurs. In fact, some prehistoric dragonflies had wingspans of over 2 feet. Can you imagine seeing one of those buzzing around? Today's dragonflies are still amazing hunters, catching insects in midair with incredible speed and precision. Talk about an ancient ace pilot. Honeybees' crazy communication skills. Buzz about this. Honeybees do this totally wild dance called the waggle dance to tell their friends where the best flowers are. Seriously, they wiggle their bums in a figure-eight pattern, and the angle and speed of the wiggle tell the other bees the direction and distance to the flower patch. It's like a super secret bee-specific GPS, but way more fun to watch. Can you imagine trying to give directions by wiggling? Hilarious. Believe it.
Mosquitoes, the mighty mini vampires. Okay, let's face it, mosquitoes are annoying. But did you know only the female mosquitoes bite? They need the blood to produce eggs. It's a maternal thing. Also, mosquitoes use carbon dioxide, what you breathe out, and body odor to locate their next victim. It's like they have an invisible radar that guides them straight to you. So if you're getting bitten a lot, maybe blame your exhaling. I'm just kidding. sort of. Now you can tell your family next summer. They don't really have a purpose at all, except be annoying and transmit illnesses.
Fleas, super jumping champions. Ready to be amazed by some serious hopping power? Fleas can jump up to 100 times their own height. That's like you're jumping over a skyscraper. They achieve this incredible feat by storing energy in a pad of elastic protein in their legs and then releasing it all at once. It's a tiny but mighty biological catapult. Super jumpers, the fleas.
Praying mantis, the head-turning hunter. Ever heard of a praying mantis? They're these fascinating insects that look like they're praying, but they're actually waiting to ambush their prey. Here's the cool thing. They can turn their heads almost 360 degrees. That's like having eyes in the back of your head. Literally. This helps them spot sneaky insects trying to become their next snack. No escape from the mantis's gaze. It's probably not the best at hide and seek, though.